The main reason we take so many drugs is that drug companies don't sell drugs. They sell lies about drugs. This is what makes drugs so different from anything else in life. Virtually everything we know about drugs is what the companies have chosen to tell us and our doctors. The reason patients trust their medicine is they extrapolate the trust they have in their doctors into the medicines they prescribe. The patients don't realize that although their doctors may know a lot about diseases and human physiology and psychology, they know very, very little about drugs that hasn't been carefully concocted and dressed up by the drug industry.